All right, welcome everybody. This is Conrad from Macario's MTG and Sports Cards. Tonight we're doing a 8-box basketball mixer of 15-16 in Panini NBA. This is mixer number 15 from our eBay store, Macario's. All right, the Hawks tonight are going to Jumpman. Hero Worship going with the Hornets. Bulls fan with the Bulls. Degeneration X, I think. Los Angeles Lakers. Bed 24-9 with the Heat. Jay Vonderwerf with the Suns. Ms. Deb with the Blazers. Hoop Cats. Jerry with the Kings. John P. has the Mavericks, Celtics, Nuggets, Pistons, Grizzlies, Bucks, and Magic. Then we got Dada Cowboy with Rockets, Nets, and Clippers. With Thomas W. with the Cavaliers and Thunder. Logic tonight going with the Warriors and the Timber Pups. Setco Marble going with the Wizards, Pacers, and Knicks. Team KBK, Pelicans, Sixers, and Spurs. And last but not least, we got P. Mitch, my man P. Mitch, with the Raptors and Jazz. All right, good luck, everybody. Let's get some silver prisms. We got a box of jumbo prism in this mixer tonight. Let's start off with our usual Revolution basketball. Thank you for joining tonight. Hey, John. What's up, man? Hey, BK. All right. Once again, guys, tomorrow night, Sunday evening, happy Labor Day weekend. Also, tomorrow night, we're doing the 6-box half case of Gold Standard, the second half from last Monday's break, I believe. We didn't get any big rookies in the first half, so hopefully they're hiding there in the second half. And we're also doing Immaculate Baseball tomorrow night. Both are on eBay. And also want to announce, we're going to try something new next weekend, guys. If you're watching this on YouTube, we're going to try something new. So I'm going to list a player break of black, a full case player break, black gold basketball for Friday, next Friday. And then after we do the player break from eBay, we're actually going to do a live auction for whatever remaining teams are left in a preferred full case, 8-box case, 15-16 preferred. So hopefully you guys come join us in the chat room and you can bid live for whatever teams are left. It's going to be a good amount of teams left by next Friday. All right, here we go. Nikola Mirotic. I'll stop at the parallels. And there we go. Here we go, Jerry. 65-75. Boogie Cousins. Sunshine Blue. For the Kings, 65-75. Start off with a Boogie. And another parallel. Space parallel for Rajon Rondo, Kings. Parallel Paul Gasol for the Bulls. New Wave Otto Porter for the Wizards. Marjanovic, rookie parallel for the Spurs. And an Icons die cut, Sean Kemp for the Thunder. Die cut for the Thunder. And a parallel 4100 for the Utah Jazz, Gordon Hayward. Utah Jazz. Yeah, 40 of 100. 20 off his jersey number. Super Mario rookie parallel. Anthony Brown parallel. Marcus Saul. Grizzlies. New Wave Alfred Payton. Parallel John Wall for the Wizards. And it's like the last pack. We have a parallel or a rookie revolution insert Sam Decker for the Houston Rockets. All right, let's do one of our first prisms. We'll do a prism hobby. It's our second box tonight. Prism is heating up, guys. I had two boxes of jumbo, which one of them we're using tonight. Here in the mixer, I had two left from a while ago. They were just sitting here in the office. And I just checked my distributor. They're all out of Prism Jumbo. They're getting bought up. Bowl out, selling them for $125 now. I couldn't even sell them for like $80 last month. I think the original price when they came out, were like $120. when Jumbo Prism first released. If you guys are having a choppy stream on Breakers, try us on YouTube. It might be a little bit smoother on YouTube. We're also live on YouTube now. So we're streaming both now. YouTube and Breakers. And I do that as a backup just in case Breakers jacks up. I can't see the stream yet on the stream chat on YouTube yet. I gotta get another window open. So if you guys are watching on YouTube, we're actually chatting on breakers.tv. Okay, box two, Prism Hobby, good luck. Here we go. Let's get some nice ones. Last box of Prism Hobby we did was pretty sweet. Red Wave, Trevor Ariza, Houston Rockets. 262-350. Flash Prism, John Wall, Washington Wizards. Purple Prism, Jamal Crawford for the Los Angeles Clippers. Purple is out of 82-99. Emergent, Jahlil Okafor. And our first Silver Prism is a rookie. Wow, Terry Rozier, nice. Silver Prism rookie for the Celtics. There's all the craze right here, guys. All the craze right now. Silver Prism, Terry Rozier. All right, stack two. Silver Prism of Chris Middleton for the Milwaukee Bucks. And your auto is going to Otto. Otto for Otto Porter. Wizards. You know, one of the regular base autos this time going to Wiz. Washington Wizards. All right, let's see what colors we can get now. Andre Iguodala. Silver Prism, Allen Anderson. Flash Prism, Michael Redd. That's Milwaukee. And a Silver Prism, Fireworks, Bradley Beal. Nice. I think these are somewhat short print to get the Silver Prism on Fireworks. Very nice. Wizards doing well. Fireworks, Kobe. And last stack, Prism Hobby. We're going to go with a rookie. Flash Prism, Victor Oladipo, Orlando Magic. Silver Prism, Valachunas for the Raptors. Fireworks, Jabari. And a Mojo out of 25 for the Warriors. Wow, nice. Mojo Prism, Draymond. Congrats, Logic. Out of 25, 15 of 25. Draymond Green, very nice. Mojo Prism, Draymond. Red Wave, Tyreek Evans, Pelicans, 236-350. And that is it for Prism Hobby tonight. Prism Hobby in the books, in the books. Done cards. All right, let's do a box of let's do a box of Donruss. How's everybody's Labor Day weekend? You guys got anything planned tomorrow or Monday? Doing anything cool? Barbecuing? Watching our or joining our Gold Standard break? Getting the boom? Yeah, if you guys are watching this on YouTube later, this video later, I encourage you guys to come join the chat room next Friday. We're going to do live auctions for preferred teams, so you'll be able to bid on the price you want in the chat for it's probably going to be a majority of the teams left in preferred, probably going to be including the big teams. And on Wednesday, we're actually doing the same thing, but for football. So we got a Prime Signatures 24 box master case player break on Wednesday, Prime Signatures football. And then we're going to do a live auction for a brand new Absolute football. So. All right, Don Russ, good luck. Good luck, good luck, good luck. Elite Dominator rookie Stanley Johnson, 641/999. Stanley Johnson. Is a Mitch Richmond Scoring Kings insert. And a Drazen Petrovic Dominator, 542/999. Blazers. And we got a 101 base card or dummy card. Elgin Baylor rebounding Kings. And something for the Clippers. That parallel. Autograph 37/49. Josh Smith for the LA Clippers. Don't get a lot of Josh Smith autos. Congrats, Clippers. 37/49. First hit out of Don Russ. So, who's that? Josh Richardson. Paul Gasol. Got something for the stat parallel for the Kings. 45/56. Darren Collison. Stat parallel. 45/56. And a patch auto for the Celtics rated rookie Jordan Mickey. Patch autograph. Jordan Mickey for the Celtics. Congrats, Celtics. Not numbered on that one. All right. Second stack. Dummy card. Randy Foy. Montrezl Harrell. Drummond. Did you guys see the fantasy rankings? I guess who's in first? Russell Westbrook's number one pick, of course. He's going to average a triple-double probably. All right, we got something for the Mavericks. Stat parallel, 38/58, Vince Carter. And then it's James Harden, and then it's Russell Westbrook, James Harden, and then Karl Anthony Towns. Third best fantasy option. Yeah, Westbrook number one. Karl Anthony Towns, though, man. Yeah, he's going to be a beast. Curry is number four, and Durant is five. Yeah, it's Westbrook, James Harden, Karl Anthony Towns, Steph Curry, and then Kevin Durant. I think LeBron is like number seven now. Chris Paul. Whoa, lead dominator. Speaking of Steph Curry, 209/999. Nice dominator. BD, Baron Davis. All right, third stack. Here we go. And then a 14/220 futures insert rookie. And then we got this non-numbered version of Cat. Speaking of Cat. Yeah, Westbrook is going to kill it on the fantasy this year. Oh, boy. That's like no-brainer number one pick right there. Do you guys do stuff like DraftKings or, you know, what's that other one? I don't know what the other one's called. Mario Super Mario Die Cut 3177 for the Magic 3177 Mario Hazonia. These die cuts are always hard to get the sleeves on them. So much trouble. Futures, Kristaps Porzingis. Kristaps Porzingis, base card. Very nice. All right, last stack, Donruss. Should be one more hit in here. Jersey card, relic probably. Hopefully a patch. Ooh, die cut. Jeremy Lamb, 58.97 for the Charlotte Hornets. Rookie Dominator, Emmanuel Mudiay, 7.21, Triple 9. You think Durant should go down a little bit? I think he's probably going to get the ball more, right? Because Curry will probably defer to him more. Or maybe not. I don't know. Maybe Steph will just pull up and shoot threes like he normally does. It's going to be interesting to watch. Newly crowned hit for the Magic. Super Mario 79, 149. Super Mario 79, 149. All right, let's see if we get any low numbered stuff here. Going Kings, Dwayne Wade, 63-215, 21.5 points per game. Dwayne Wade. I think it might be Clay that suffers the most this year, production-wise, with Durant coming over. All right, let's go to Court Kings, and then we'll do Excalibur Weaponry. Still searching for our first kaboom. Maybe we should just do a case break of Excalibur, huh, guys? Try to get that kaboom that way. Yeah, I think that's going to happen in class. Our box hopper tonight's going to the Celtics. It's Marcus Smart. Did you guys see that they actually scored into advanced statistics? They think Marcus Smart is most likely to become an all-star. I think this year, right? Marcus Smart. All right, D-Rose. Pack time. CJ McCollum. Julius Randle. Andre Iguodala. No, I think Cat. I think everybody expects Cat to be an all-star, but out of that 14-15 rookie class, I think they're expecting him to break out the most, Marcus Smart. LeBron James, Kevin Love, portrait, base, non-numbered. Swagger, Ben McLemore, insert, not numbered. And our auto out of Court Kings going to, let's see if we're doing well, Terry Rozier, fresh paint, Celtics. We signed way down there. Way down there. And a 230 out of 299 jersey, Dwight Howard, expressionist memorabilia. And your rookie cards are Jerome Martin and Cameron Payne. All right, let's do Excalibur and then do our final three. Excalibur has six packs per box. Giant, massive box. Kaboom, please. Kaboom. All right, six packs. There you go. All right, good luck. Andrew Wiggs. All right, let's see here. Ooh, he's a bright. You got rookies Kelly Oubre Jr. and Aaron Harrison. Then we have a autograph for the Pistons. Monumental Marks 40-149 KCP. Number 5, Dontayvious Caldwell-Pope for the Pistons. And the Silver Prism Parallel. Silver Prism Parallel, Team 2020. 70 of 70, eBay 101, Alfred Payton for the Magic. Rookies, Cameron Payne, Yusuf Nurkic, 2020. What we got here? John Havlicek, Team Titans, and your hit. 10 of 10 gold. Rookie Rampage Prime Patch. Wow, Celtics really killing it. Boston Celtics. 10 of 10. Two off his jersey. Prime patches. Very nice for the Celtics. Congrats. Our first Crusade card. Took a while. Class Masters. Is this a case hit? I think it's only hit probably once per every like 9-10 boxes or something. For the Chicago Bulls. Rookie Norman Powell. Kristaps Porzingis 2020 rookie inserts. Isaiah Ryder for the Pups Jam Fest. And a Devin Booker for the Suns. Blue Crusade. Phoenix, 149-199 on that one. Crusaders. Come on, Kaboom. Where you at? Got a red Crusader coming up. Rashawn Holmes and Jerian Grant. Jamfez Dominique and a red Crusade. Oladapo. For the Thunder. Just kidding. For the Magic. 147-149. I think maybe a jersey in this one. Jersey card. Yeah, some kind of jersey card coming up. Dellavedova. Cliff Alexander rookie. 2020 Jabari. And a rookie Rampage jersey, jumbo jersey auto, Cameron Payne for the Thunder, Oklahoma. Hopefully some of these other lesser 15-16 rookies get some nice playing time this year. Rookie Rampage. And a Silver Prism 1270 Kyle Lowry for the Raptors. Last pack of Excalibur, then we'll go to our final three boxes. Blue Crusade coming up in this last box. It's for the Hawks. Emmanuel Mudiay rookie card. Brandon Dawson. Team Titans logo man. And a Dominique for the Hawks. Atlanta Hawks. 178-199. Yeah, he should get more playing time, huh? Cameron Payne. Here we go, Jumbo Prism. Let's get those Silver Prisms, then we'll go Absolute and then Preferred. The box that's finally selling for its original retail price. Jumbo Prism. Wow. Yeah, people are really clamoring for those base rookie cards because they know, you know, those are the money cards. Just look at Steph's face card, face rookie card from 09. Here we go. Good luck. Go pack by pack on Jumbo. Good luck. And first Silver Prism is Nick Collison. Silver Prism. Badly cut too on that one. Fireworks Dirk Nowitzki. Carl Anthony Towns, even the base card sells for like $5 or $10 or $14 or whatever, how much they go for. I think $14. I know a lot of 27 of them sold for $400, so I should even sleeve this one up. $25 for a base card? Wow. Congrats. There you go, Logic. 20, $25 right there. Base card only. Mike Dunleavy, Red Wave. 63, $350. Wow, no wonder Prism's so hot right now, huh? Even just a base card. You know you're guaranteed to get one of those in a box at least. Or every few boxes or so. James Harden in a silver prism of D. Rose, Chicago Bulls. Fireworks and a base rookie card, Devin Booker. Let's not forget the base rookie cards of the top guys either. Top rookies, I mean. Orange autograph coming up. Orange autograph. Flash prism of Dante Exum. Dante, and your orange autograph is still going to be decided after this card. James Harden, your orange autograph. Looks like it might be for the Nuggets. Am I right? 45-65. Wow, nice rookie auto for the Nuggets. Orange, Emmanuel Mudiay. Congrats to the Nuggets. 45-65. Who had Denver tonight? Who had Denver? John. 45-65. Congrats, John. Fireworks, LeBron. And a Red Wave Worm. 183.50. I have one more box of Jumbo Prism. That's it, guys. Try to get more, but they were already sold out at my distributor. I was too late. Too late to catch the wave. Silver Prism. Wow, Silver Prism rookie of Larry Nance Jr. There you go, Lakers. There you go, Larry Nance. And another autograph in this box. Another auto behind this Blake Griffin. Purple. Is it the Kings? Lakers, Jabari Brown. Wow. Base autograph, Jabari Brown. Fireworks, rookie Willie Cauley-Stein and Darren Hilliard. Orange Prism in the back, exclusive to Jumbo Prism, the base card. Silver Prism first. Dion Waiters, Oklahoma City Thunder. Kevin Love, USA. And your orange is going to go to Courtney Lee, Memphis Grizz. The Memphis Grizz, 54-65. Courtney Lee. Flash Prism, Marcus Morris. Silver Prism, Alexis Ajinka. D. Rose, and we have a light blue prism at the end behind this Mario. It's going to the Bulls, Taj Gibson, light blue prism. 162-199. All right, let's see what we got this pack. Red Wave Prism rookie, Norman Powell for the Raptors. 71-350. Hold on to your parallels, guys, of some of these lesser rookies in case they blow up in the future. Emergent Rashad Vaughn. Silver Prism, LaMarcus Aldridge. Got two Silver Prisms in this box. First, LaMarcus Aldridge. And then a Tariq Black. Both veterans. Emergent Larry Nance and Anthony Brown. 6ers, Spurs, Pelicans. Yeah, not yet. Not yet. Silver Prism, LaMarcus Aldridge, another two Silver Prisms in this pack. Oh, this is why people want Jumbo, huh? More Silver Prisms. Brook Lopez for the Brooklyn Nets. Now I get it. Anthony Hardaway, point man. And a light blue Bismack Biyombo, Toronto. 178-199, Bismack.
Orange Prism, another one in this pack. We got an MVP, Steph Curry. MVP insert base version. Silver Prism, Jared Jack. Brooklyn Nets, Kenneth Faried. Base, Kristaps Porzingis. And an orange, Alfred Payton, Orlando Magic. 13 of 65 on Alfred. Two more packs of Jumbo Prism to go. Then Absolute. Then we end it with Preferred. Silver Prism of Marc Gasol for the Grizzlies. Mr. Marc Gasol. LeBron James in the light blue. Rookie boom. Kristaps Porzingis light blue on that blueness. 117-199 Kristaps. Blue Kristaps with the base cat that may possibly sell for more, which is the funniest part. Congrats to the Knicks, though. That's a nice parallel. I think the red waves are going for around 20 to 30 bucks, so the light blue should definitely get at least like 50 if I had to guess. Walter Tavares. All right, last pack. Good luck, guys. Flash Prism, Marcus Morris, Pistons. Silver Prism, Klay Thompson. And that will end it for Jumbo Prism. Some pretty nice cards from Jumbo Prism tonight. Not the boom shika boom booms, but decent stuff. Light blue Kristaps and an orange Moutier. All right, let's end it off right, guys. Let's get some nice ones. Absolute and Preferred. Let's end it off on a high note. Tomorrow night. Six box half case black gold, second half of the case. We watched the first half on from Monday's break on our YouTube. And also Immaculate Baseball if you guys are into baseball. Full case break. First pack. Start with Kemba. Chandler Parsons. Nene. Super Mario 718 triple nine. Parallel. First hit. It's going to be for the Cleveland Cavaliers, Kyrie Irving, Stars jersey, 11 of 99. Kyrie for the Cavs. Let's go out to Thomas. I think Thomas has the Cavs. Usually has the Cavs. 11 of 99. Rudy Gobert. Aaron. Kyle Korver, Anthony Brown, 523 out of triple nine. Second hit out of absolute is going to go to the Houston Rockets. Heroes jersey, 35.99. They're going to be running and gunning in Houston, huh? Running and gunning. 35.99. I guess it made sense that they didn't re-sign Dwight because he doesn't play that way. Ricky Rubio. Vince Carter. Kevin Love. 221-999 Grant Hill. And third hit of the break. Going to the Brooklyn Nets. Quad Relic 2399. Chris McCulley. Ooh, he messed up his auto on that one. Chris McCulley Quad RPA. And last pack, Absolute. Absolutely. Nicholas Batum. Kyle Lowry. Jonas Valanciunas. Alvin Hayes out of 999. 783 for the Bullets, aka Wizards. Last hit out of Absolute. Good luck to everybody in the break. Triple Relic, KAT, 65.99 for the Pups. To go with his base card. Thus far. See what we're getting preferred. Here we go, guys. Here we go. The big one. Good luck. Go boss up a bird and a tip a turd. Peep bird. Like a one-on-one booklet on that one on the bottom. Pick pack. You get a one-on-one booklet or prime something. All right, pack one. Good luck. Here we go. Oh, we got a random coming up. First, though, we have a redemption. And then random. Andrew Wiggins. Silhouette. For the pups, congrats Logic and the pups. There's Andrew Wiggins. Andrew. And our trending upwards, which I think we are going to have to randomize. 167, 199. It's going to be between Rondae Hollis, Joe Young, DeLon Wright, and who's that? Stanley Johnson? Yeah. Let me check, though. Let me just double check. First up, Pacers. Well, Raptors go to P. Mitch. I know that. Raptors. Pacers is Setco Marble. So, yeah, we're definitely going to have to random this one for sure. Brooklyn Nets is Cowboy and Pacers belong to Pacers. Well, Pistons go to John. So we are going to random that one either way. All right, last pack of the break. Good luck, guys. It's been fun. We'll be back tomorrow with some gold standard prime patch something. We got a prime patch something. First up, rookie autograph for the Thunder. Again, Cameron Payne, 1549. Wow, check this out. One of the cheaper teams. You're going to get a prime booklet. Statline memorabilia. This is a blue parallel itself. Blue parallel rookie auto. Going out to John. Congrats, John. 14-25. Statline memorabilia. Nice baby blue patch. Congrats, John. 14-25. Mark Saw. Wow, one off his jersey number, too. One off his jersey number. Sheesh. 14-25. All right, let's randomize this booklet between the Pacers, Nets, Pistons, and Raptors. You guys know how we do it. Random.org to determine the winner. And we're going to go to the dice roller. Roll dice. Four times in the random. Four times. And we're going to get it between the Pacers, Nets, Pistons, and Raptors. Four times. Top team after four, we will get the booklet. One, two, three. Fourth and final time. Going to the Brooklyn Nets. Brooklyn Nets going to get the booklet. Congrats, Nets. Alrighty, guys. That was our break. Thank you for joining. Thank you for watching. As always, tomorrow night, we'll be back with Ghost Center and Immaculate Baseball. Thanks, guys. Have a great Labor Day weekend.